Hi, my name is Charlotte Loppie, and I'm the nominated principal investigator of the BC NEIHR. I work closely with the First Nations Health Authority, the BC Association of Friendship Centers, and the Métis Nation of BC to support Indigenous students and communities all across British Columbia in their academic and their research activities. I'm originally from Nova Scotia, Mi'kmaq and French Acadian, and I've been a grateful visitor here on the lands of the Lekwungen people for about 12 years. I'm a professor in the School of Public Health and Social Policy, where I teach mostly Indigenous health, but some other public health courses as well. And I'm also the Associate Dean Research for the Faculty of Human and Social Development. I've been doing community-led Indigenous health research for about 25 years. And I'm always happy to serve communities in that way. So welcome to the NEIHR.